Slingshot helps you accelerate adoption of Snowflake, manage cloud costs, and automate critical cloud governance processes. Let's dive in. Slingshot allows shared services teams to create cost-saving policies, right-size warehouse provisioning, and use intuitive dashboards to fine-tune their Snowflake infrastructure. From the Slingshot Home dashboard, you can see your warehouses, review requests, access cost insights, and set configurations. You can also see quick statistics about the configuration of a warehouse, including size, scaling capacity, and estimated cost. Whether you're provisioning warehouses according to time of day or defining policies around scaling, Slingshot makes it easy to create a well-managed data cloud ecosystem. Requesting and creating new warehouses is simple. Using centrally managed policies, you can apply warehouse templates created by internal teams and assign requests to an organization, customized to your unique lines of business. Selecting a template allows teams to leverage a pre-configured set of warehouse parameters to make this process easier for their business units. Complete the request by naming the warehouse, setting the maximum amount of time a query can run, and noting a business justification. Slingshot also lets you discover warehouses that aren't being managed by Slingshot from your linked Snowflake accounts. From the configuration page, view and assign warehouses to your business organizations for federated management. You can request to manage warehouses by submitting requests using approval workflows you're already familiar with. By associating your Snowflake warehouses to a line of business and applying a schedule-based warehouse configuration, Slingshot helps you automate governance, enact role-based management, and optimize costs. Slingshot's dynamic scheduling component allows you to define the size, scaling capacity, and scaling policies based on estimated usage. Configurable policies are easy to adjust based on usage, environment, time of day, and the need at hand. This lets you precisely provision compute capacity, managing resources in a cost-effective way. Once set, your policies will be automatically applied to new warehouses without taxing your engineering teams. Multiple provisioning schedules can also be set. This level of control is helpful if you need to scale up during peak analyst usage, then reduce capacity overnight when fewer queries are running. For even more control and cost savings, you can completely turn off the warehouse during downtimes, like the weekend, as you can see in this example. Lastly, a summary will be displayed for review and submission. This includes the estimated maximum monthly cost for the new warehouse. This is the maximum amount you might incur if the warehouse is running 24/7 on the schedule specified. This helps provide transparency into cost and fluctuations month over month. Slingshot lets you create a governance process for each line of business. Users with the appropriate permissions can approve proposed changes to Snowflake warehouses prior to them being implemented. And requests can be approved or declined directly in the tool. Once a request is approved, Slingshot will automatically provision the new warehouse. No additional manual step is required. Finally, Slingshot will proactively make data-driven recommendations for the best scheduling approach to help you manage costs. Slingshot's intuitive dashboards help you go beyond the metric and diagnose your organization's use. These granular cost insights give you valuable information about how your infrastructure is performing for deeper analysis. Your usage will be shown through a burndown chart for the number of Snowflake credits you've purchased versus how many you've used, and total spend breakdown per function, such as dev or QA environments. Slingshot also shows you a breakdown of costs by your specific lines of business. This builds on Snowflake's account breakdown feature, by letting you configure it so it aligns with how you or your finance team think about your business. Mapping cost to chargeback lines of business in Slingshot helps improve cost visibility for both your organization and your finance partners. To get an even more granular view of your utilization, you can also review by cost type, like warehouse or storage usage, or by users that incurred the most cost. Finally, day-over-day trends provide visibility into your spending and any cost spikes to enable efficient identification, understanding, and triaging of resource allocation issues. Slingshot also provides proactive cost alerts to notify you of important anomalies or trends for your business. For example, Slingshot alerts you to cost spikes for a specific LOB, warehouse, or overall. It can also notify you what percentage of Snowflake credits have been used and projections for when they may run out. If your organization is looking to right-size your warehouses, set intuitive policies, and manage costs, Capital One Slingshot is here to help. Our integrated tool helps your business accelerate adoption of Snowflake, manage cloud costs, and automate critical governance processes. To learn more about how Slingshot would work for your business or to get in touch with our sales team, visit our website at capitalone.com/software.